My name's Amy Davison, I'm 28 and I'm from Hertfordshire. I'm here today to find my dream wedding dress. I've never tried any dresses on before, so I don't know what to expect.
Good morning, everyone.
Hi.
Hello. Who's my lovely bride today?
Hey, Amy, lovely to meet you.
With me today, I've got my mum, my dad, my mother-in-law and my maid of honour.
Dad's definitely changed the dynamics of an appointment because you don't usually expect them to be there.
Hi, I'm David Emanuel. Hi, pleased to meet you. Have you got the tissues ready?
Yeah.
Because I think Dad's going to be very, very emotional.
And as long as she gets the dress that we both like, it'll be a great day.
So, Amy, tell me a little bit about your wedding then.
I'm getting married in a castle in Essex, so I'm thinking big princess, but there's one thing I have to have: long sleeves.
Okay.
Because I'm covering a tattoo. My whole arm is covered in tattoos, so I'd like to wear a long sleeve dress to make sure they're covered.
And how about your fiancé? How does he feel about you wearing sleeves? Does he know about that?
He knows I'm going to wear sleeves, but it's quite our style anyway. We like the long sleeve, the lace.
I've just met your parents outside.
Yes.
And your father's been shopping for you, darling. He got mad for these.
Oh, really?
Slim, fitted.
They don't have sleeves.
Well, yeah, but that's OK, isn't it?
I need to cover my arm.
Why do you need to cover your arm, Zoe?
Because I have this. He doesn't know.
You're not serious.
I am.
So, shock horror, can you imagine? It turns out she's got a whole sleeve of tattoos.
My dad doesn't like tattoos at all. There's no way I can go out with my arm out like this, no way. He is going to go mad. I don't want this image. I don't want anyone to see me like this.
Talk about drama. What do I do? There's only so much you can camouflage, right? This is going to be tricky.
Join David Emanuel for Say Yes to the Dress UK, only on TLC.